Gujarat is the land along the west coast of India. That's where the traders came into India, brought textiles from Persia, Turkey and Arabia, and took spices and also textiles from Gujarat. A very special thing which is done in Gujarat is the Bandhani style of decorating a textile. They do saris with it, they do shawls which the women cover themselves, cover their head with it, along with their skirts which they wear. The saris, the style with which they do it is, they tie each and every point on picket like this and tie it with a small thread, and then they make a pattern with those tied threads and then dye the white textile. And when they open it, this is the spots come. To make it even more interesting and intricate, they put a small grain of rice in the middle when they tie it. That gives it another texture when they dye it. That place where the rice is, the dye does not come. In Gujarat, the women wear the sari with their pallu coming over their right shoulder and across their chest. It seems as if this was a later development. The sari was worn under down, the lower part of the body was draped with a sari, and this, with the advent of the Muslims, they had to cover themselves, so they pulled this part of the sari in front and covered the front part of their body.